Shopping center chaos. It was like a scene from the Wild Wild West at an Orange City Walmart. Good afternoon. I'm Martha Sigalski.
I'm Jim Payne. Shots were fired in the parking lot when a shopper pulled out a gun and used it trying to stop a shoplifter who was driving away. Police pulled the accused shoplifter and his bullet-riddled vehicle over several miles away. Listen to one of the 911 calls made just after this happened.
He dove in his car. And then there were two older gentlemen chasing him down. One drew a gun, ripped open the guy's car door, screamed, "Freeze, freeze, don't move," and then fired shots.
WESH 2's Claire Metz joins us now live from the Walmart. Claire, police are still trying to sort all this out.
Yeah, Jim, trying to work out who is going to be charged with what. The shoplifter had a full cart of groceries inside that Walmart store, but loss prevention was onto him. He dumped the cart and took off. Well, on the way out, he knocks down a woman whose husband gives chase along with another shopper, and that other shopper had a gun.
I'm all still shaking out from all this, and I'm just gonna die.
Ann Buongiorno was inside this Walmart when a suspected retail thief running from loss prevention bowled her over.
I was knocked down very hard, and I thought I got shot, and I was screaming on top of my lungs.
Ann's husband Andrew and another shopper ran after the suspect, who jumped in his vehicle, this silver Pontiac Sunfire.
We were yelling at him to stop. And he threw it in reverse and tried to run us over.
That's what witnesses are saying, that the shoplifter tried to hit them, making his getaway. That's when Andrew Buongiorno says another shopper pulled out a gun and fired at least four rounds at the shoplifter's vehicle, ultimately shattering the shoplifter's entire rear window. There are several bullet holes in the back of it. Buongiorno says the shoplifter, who was pulled over a few miles away, knocked his wife down, then tried to hit him and the other pursuing citizen. He thinks the citizen had the right to shoot.
He still came at us through the car in reverse, tried to run us over. That's attempted murder.
Shell casings littered this parking lot. Several vehicles were dented as it all played out. But even police are scratching their heads over the events that led to gunfire out here in broad daylight.
Right now, it looks like we have possibly about four shots.
In this big parking lot with tons of people, busy place.
In the middle of the day. Amazing.
Back live now, and you're looking at the evidence marker around where one of those shell casings was right out here in the parking lot. You can see it was just in the middle of everything. Unbelievable. The shoplifter is in custody at the Orange City PD. The charges he is facing, I'm still unclear about, but he is facing charges. As for the man who opened fire on the shoplifter, he actually went to the hospital, said he hurt his leg somehow, so police are interviewing there. What, if any, charges he faces? Still unsure. Reporting live at Orange City, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.